Uniswap Labs in huge trouble. CFTC slaps $175,000 fine. Hey everyone, welcome back to BitSpools. It's Andrew here, your friendly neighborhood crypto guru, and boy oh boy, do we have some spicy news today. Uniswap Labs, the company behind the popular decentralized exchange, has been slapped with a $175,000 fine by the CFTC. What did they do? Well, apparently they were offering these fancy leveraged tokens on their platform. And the CFTC decided those little fellows were actually unauthorized crypto derivatives. Let's break it down. The CFTC said these leverage tokens, which allow users to amplify their potential gains, are basically little mini futures contracts. The problem? Uniswap Labs didn't have the proper licenses to sell these bad boys. The CFTC also mentioned that these tokens didn't meet their delivery requirements, meaning they weren't settled within 28 days. Apparently, Uniswap Labs just wanted to play by their own rules, but the CFTC is here to say, not so fast, buckaroo. Uniswap Labs, though, has decided to play nice and agreed to pay the fine. They also promised to stop their shady business practices. Let's hope they actually stick to their word. Now, this case is a big deal, folks. It shows the CFTC is serious about cracking down on DeFi platforms, and we can expect to see more regulatory scrutiny in the future. But hey, at least Uniswap Labs got a little discount on their fine thanks to cooperating with the investigation. That's like getting a 50% off coupon at the DMV, folks. Speaking of discounts, don't forget to check out the Bitunix cryptocurrency exchange. Get a welcome bonus of up to $5,500 for newcomers. Click the link in the video description to get started. So, what do you think of this whole Uniswap Labs fiasco? Let me know in the comments below. And if you're enjoying the content, be sure to subscribe, like this video, and tell your friends about BitSpools. See you next time, Crypto Crew. Peace out!